store is Ukulele PuaPua.
And
it's
how
spelled
long?
As PuaPua.
Okay, and how long have you been in business?
We've been in business for roughly around 10 years or so. This location, however, has been in existence for about 4 or 5 years.
Okay, and your main specialty is, I take it, the ukuleles,
yes.
As I'm looking around
here. We do have, you know, a lot of items that are related to ukulele. For instance, shirts, aloha shirts that have ukulele on them. We do have magnets that, you know, are ukulele shaped, books, song books, and CDs, DVDs as well.
Okay. Can you maybe show me some of these ukuleles? What makes some group here that are multicolored different from the ones that are in wood? Any particular features of a ukulele that I say I know very little about ukuleles?
Yeah, no worries. So just to start you off with, ukulele is a type of instrument, just like with violins, guitars, and pianos. There's variety. You have the less quality ones, and you also have the high quality ones. So they can vary in price. We start from $39, the color ukuleles. So we have a lot of colors.
Yes.
11 colors altogether.
And then on the most expensive spectrum,
and something like this is okay to start off
yes.
from.
Yeah, you're just learning, yeah, okay.
This would be more like a toy.
Yes.
Now if you want to go with something a little bit better, I can recommend some models that we have. But this one here is an entry level made in Hawaii. It's in tune. And this one will sound like... Whereas the other one that I played, the $39 model,
yes.
And usually from the $39 to the, let's say, the $300, $400, they're most of the time imported from China, overseas. Whereas the one that I'm holding right in front of you, this is made in Hawaii.
Okay.
And what's nice about these is that it's handcrafted and they're made out of Hawaiian wood, which we call koa, K-O-A. You also want to note that for ukuleles, that there are different sizes. We have the soprano. You can also call them standard, but this is the smallest size. We also have the concert size, and you can think in terms of sound, it's like an alto. And then we have the biggest size, which are called the tenors. And it's not like one size fits all. So there's a preference in sizes, but usually kids like to go with the soprano, women like to go with the concert, and guys like to go with the tenor, especially guitar players.
Yes. Okay. Is playing the ukulele similar to playing guitar for those of us who don't play a musical instrument? Are there some parallels? Can you go from playing guitar and learn easily the ukulele? Does guitar playing make a nice foundation for ukulele, or are they actually very different? I just see something that looks like a guitar with string, so to me I'm thinking if there's a cross-reference, a parallel.
Yes, okay, so that's a very good question, and we get that question a lot. Ukulele, fortunately, is very, very similar to the guitar. You're just missing the top two strings of the instrument. Okay, so let me just dumb it down real easy for you so that anybody can understand in layman terms. Okay. So ukulele is a four-string instrument. You're missing the top two of the guitar. Okay. Here's a guitar chord, okay, which you can do on the guitar. It's a D. Okay. This shape of the chord is exactly the same on the ukulele. Okay. But the tuning is a little bit different, so the name of the chord is going to vary. Okay, so it's not going to be the D, but it's going to be the G on the ukulele. Same exact shape. Okay, here's another chord. This one is a G on the guitar. You don't make the chord like this, but you make it like this. You're missing the top two, so you just need to use just your ring finger. You don't need your pointer and middle, and this becomes the C. Fifth fret of the guitar. So you go from G, A, B, C. So basically, the shape of the chord is exactly the same. Okay? But it's a simplified version. So sometimes you don't need to use a lot of your fingers. You can just use one or two, or at most three fingers. Okay? So it's very, very simple for guitar players.
Lovely. And how long have you been at this location, right here?
Like I said, 4 or 5 years.
4 or 5 years, okay. Excellent. And your name is?
Paul.
Paul, okay. And do I have your permission to post this on YouTube?
Yes, you can.
Thank you so much. No problem. Thank you. And you have a website for people who might be interested?
Yes, we do. This is our business card. Thank you. Looking at the business card, okay, so I don't know if you can see, but yes. Ukulele PuaPua, that's the name of our store.
Good.
We're located in the heart of Waikiki, okay, inside Sheraton Waikiki. And then we have our website here, www.hawaiianukuleleonline.com.
Okay.
You can find us there.
Excellent.
And we also do have a page on Facebook and on Twitter as well, so come check us out.
Thank you so much. Thank you. And is the right word mahalo? Is that how you say thank you?
Yes. So in Hawaiian, mahalo is thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
So mahalo nui loa.